We're back with the cane again, and today I'm gonna show you how to do a wrist block. Look something like this. Okay, on his wrist, and then put the two thumbs here on his hand. And then you're gonna turn to the left side with your whole body, like this. And then stop walking. And that's how you do a wrist block.